My dad spent his entire life as a music teacher, but in actuality, he is a musician and a composer, and in the course of his life, he wrote 9 symphonies, but never heard any of them. This is Father's Day, 2014. My dad is 84 years old. For the first time, he's going to hear his music. I actually had it produced by a friend of mine, a guy named Andy Garfield, who produces a lot of music for films and television and that sort of thing.
That's the whole piece of music right there.
Yeah, in terms of, you know, this is...
Right.
All the instruments are like that, trumpets, everything.
That's really freaking cool.
I just literally sit here and, you know, I just play it out.
I have something for you to hear. Listen to this.